I hear you speak, and I hear tolerance.
No, Christianity being intolerant is not my idea of what it should be. In fact, Christianity is about being tolerant. I'm not sure he knows what he's saying.
Well, I mean that you're a Christian.
Yes.
And you've committed to abstinence.
Yes.
But what happens if you get a teacher teaching this who absolutely could care less about abstinence?